Tonight, an Indianapolis Metro police officer now is on leave. He's accused of driving under the influence. It allegedly happened in Ohio last Wednesday. We don't know many details in the case, including exactly where it happened. We have reached out to the investigating agency, the Ohio State Highway Patrol, for more information, and we're going to update you when we hear back from them.